to make sure we receive any pains that people are causing to us. Just be patient. This is to have a good akhlaq. And also, I mean, there are so many things to do. We can decide to read the entire Quran in these 10 days. Every day, 3 juz, which means we will avoid any unnecessary conversation or any unnecessary entertainment, and we just use these 10 days and lock it in fully to do what is useful. And make sure we stay away from haram to look at, to listen to, or to say. I mean, it is 10 days for us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala free our soul and give us the rest of these 10 days, inshallah. As I said, you know, the statement didn't come out yet. The imams are waiting to hear from Saudi Arabia. But look like Muslim will be tomorrow is the day number one. However, the most important day in these 10 days is Arafah day, when we do the fasting, we get our sins forgiven. But alhamdulillah, we are allowed to pray. So the prayer is that, and someone intended to do Qurban, like you want to slaughter the animal on the day, you should stop cutting your nails or your hair, just make yourself similar to the people who go for a hike. If you intend to slaughter the animal, this means if you didn't intend to slaughter the animal, you are no problem here. But if anyone intends to kill the animal on the 8 day or the 3 days after, you don't cut your nails and you don't cut your hair. So, but if it happens that you cut your nails or your hair, no problem at all, yeah, guess you're not going to do that. But otherwise, even if you cut your nails,